noises. Turns out filming in your kitchen isn't the easiest job. But yeah, so thought we'd do something a little bit different. Sorry if you see a bit. I got myself shaving this morning. Yes, I shave. I'm as surprised as you are. But yeah. So, Huddersfield Town, this is a football question, which I know won't interest all of you, especially because English football. Huddersfield Town are the team that I support. You may have seen previous videos where I've spoken about them, because that's where my dad's side of the family are from West Yorkshire. So it's a team I support. For all the pain that they cause, we're absolutely rubbish. It's an absolute nightmare. I'm thinking we get the manager out, but we'll see. Okay, let's get some more general questions. So from a channel called Goes, could you do a ramble talking some more about the past months? You must have loads of saved up stories. Relatively, well, not really. It was just sort of like working. Really, and socially it was just nights out, really. Nothing really happened. A woman did clonk me on the head a few times, so I was technically assaulted, but that wasn't that big a deal. Although she was massive, she was like bigger than me. That was random, unprovoked, I should say. It was completely random on a night out. Have you had any luck with the girls? Banter. I've got a girlfriend, so yes, very lucky in that regard. The fact she puts up with us, that's very lucky in that regard. Could you maybe do another close-up ramble? has asked why we had gone for 8 months. I kind of address that in the video. Just needed to take a bit of a break. Another question from someone who would not like me to reveal their name. That is no problem. What did you do on placement? Did you enjoy it? Favourite ASMR creators at the moment? So, I was on a marketing placement. I worked for a very big tech company, but I worked within the training department, so it is business to business. And I worked in the training department in a marketing capacity, sort of helping market courses and stuff like that. Did I enjoy it? Yeah, it was fantastic. The people there were brilliant, really made it worthwhile, especially like being away from home, like far from home. Like getting home wasn't easy. The job itself was enjoyable, although I feel like it waned a bit and there were patches where you were, like, there wasn't a great deal to do. Yeah, which was a bit of a shame. Favourite ASMR creators at the moment? Honestly, it's real Jeff Music Man. ASMR, I just really love his videos. And that's really it at the moment. I'm not gay, no, that's one of the questions. I'm not, no. Not sure why that's of interest, but yeah, no, I'm not, no. I have a lovely girlfriend. Camouflage. No, joke. Well, that could be ripped out of context. Jessica Andrade asks, what is it like working in marketing? Did you love it? What things did you learn? It's fairly jazzy, like, enjoyable. My role wasn't specifically marketing, it was sort of marketing and admin. So during it, I sort of launched email campaigns, email marketing campaigns, and sort of designed marketing materials, stuff like that. So I sort of learned how to sort of target to a sort of audience of a specific product. So that was quite interesting, like writing copy. First time really writing copy. So that's pretty cool. I feel like I learned a fair bit. Did you find yourself mumbling the intro in those 8 long months? Ask Jacob Rogers. Yes, I would often just sort of wake up in a cold sweat, just going, "Hey guys, this is Serious Mario Gamer," and I'm American in my sleep adult state, in a fugue state. So asks, how long does it take to make a perfect ASMR video? No idea, never made one, so I'll have to let you know if I ever make one. Sam Edwards asks, where do you want to be in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 5 years time? As in jobs, I want to be in a marketing role, on a sort of career path, yeah. So, manager of a team. My goal is, by the time I'm 30, I want to be set up on my own. Do my own, because my parents work for themselves, like, run their own business. And it's just something I would like to do, so in 5 years' time I want to be sort of, you know, on that trajectory. But, you know, you never know, like, where life will take you. Dyson Clark goes, you should do a collab with the French Whisperer, to which I comically just replied, "We." The reason why I'm scrolling through is because there are some questions that are sort of repeat, so. Thanks for asking the questions, just hopefully I answered it while answering others. the same sort of opinions as most people. It was rushed. It was random. It was just didn't make a great deal of sense. See some of my friends who just sort of watched it all the way, like together, like just blasted out season, quite enjoyed it. Well, I think it's like, especially for those who like sort of had to wait years for the subsequent series, seasons, it was more of a letdown. There's more invested in it. Just from a time perspective, what do you think about Boris Johnson? Boris Johnson, if you're not from the UK, he's a prime minister of this great nation. Of Great Britain, leader of the Conservative Party. Probably not best to get into politics this early in the morning. But I do typically vote Conservative, but you know, I'm one of those where, you know, I'm not so like politically stalwart. I'm not so, you know. I'll be listening to other people's political opinions. It's interesting to me. I've got friends who vote all over the shop, so. But yeah, that's just personally, yeah. I think, you know, he's done some bad things. So I must admit that. Done some good things. But yeah, I know a lot of people dislike him vehemently. That's, yeah, fair play. What have been your favourite ASMR triggers as of late? To be honest. Just whisper rambling. I just really enjoy it. A nice soft whisper. Will you be flying to the US to help us? Americans raid Area 51. What do you think is even in there? I don't know. I think there's a lot of hype. I actually just think it's, you know, a normal sort of military facility. Playing, and due to the repopularization of Minecraft, are you thinking of doing a series? So, in terms of games, I haven't really been playing a lot of games recently. I was on PlayStation, I played a lot of FIFA, then Resident Evil 2, and Game of Thrones, God of War. Recently, though, I've been playing a lot of the Switch with my sisters and stuff. So, there's been a lot of Mario Kart 8 going down. That's gone competitive with them. Although, I usually reign triumphant, as you'd expect, being the ASMR gamer. You don't, so because you don't age, do you? No, I did shave. So I shaved this morning, and I just look really young, which is better than the really, really awful moustache that was on the previous videos. I'm not a big fan, but. Justine Grove asked, are you going to write another book? Don't know. I enjoyed, I was all the way over there. So, I wrote a book called ASMR, The Sleep Revolution, which was a really fun project. About a year and a half ago. All about ASMR, and that was a really fun project to write. It was the largest document I'd ever created. Yeah, that was really cool. But yeah, I don't know. I do enjoy writing. I haven't written for a while, to be honest, but I'll maybe get into creative writing. Yeah, that's a bit of a pastime, but yeah. If I do, I'll let you know. Thanks, Justine. Alyssa Gall asks, says, welcome back. Thank you kindly. What is your job, your training for, or dream job, and what makes you happy? So, at uni, I'm doing marketing. That's quite a vague and broad sort of thing, really. Corporately, I suppose you could go into sort of you could go into sort of different sort of areas. I like to go into sort of advertising. It looks quite interesting. Yeah, with an advertising firm, Mad Men style. What makes you happy? What makes me happy? Well, definitely not football, because that's just a perpetual nightmare every Saturday and Tuesday, midweek really, whenever there's a game. I don't know, just sort of family, friends really, the people around you. suppose that's quite generic, but yeah, there's just some reading, playing games, learning. What university do you go to? So this asks Frank. I go to the University of Liverpool. What is your zodiac sign? No idea. I believe I'm a Pisces, but I don't know if that's zodiac or... Well, I don't know. Sorry, Megan. The whisper kid just says, you're back. Hey, yes, nice to hear from you. That wasn't a question, but just wanted to shout out. Retro Gaming asks, what's your favourite video game of all time? And I would have to probably say The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Just because I've got so many fond memories of it, and yeah, just love it. What's your favourite artist or band? I really like NF at the moment, and he's doing a European tour, so I really want to go see him. Cheryl M. ASMR, fantastic channel, asks, I watched a video of yours last... Oh, this isn't a question. Just welcome us back. Thank you. Sorry. I'm missing the point of this video, I think, a bit. But yeah, I wanted to shout them out anyway. So I know that's me missing the point. I wasn't saying they're missing the point. Yeah, I'm not sort of adding them for just saying welcome back. I didn't want that to be misconstrued. It was me who was missing the point. But oh, I don't know. I've got myself trapped here. I don't know what I'm on about. Do you think you'll ever go... Well, Garked asks, do you think you'll ever go back to doing stuff on Patreon? It's proper dry. I haven't put enough sweet honey on it. I don't think so, not in the immediate future anyway. I think I mentioned part of the 8-month break was I was trying to do Patreon, the app, and YouTube, and I think I was sort of like falling short significantly across the board, so I just want to focus on the channel and just enjoy it, and I've really been enjoying it. Manvet Int, can you please do a new clone shop roleplay? Yep. Yeah, should be able to. Sounds good. Jun Quangos, what are your future plans for the channel? Just to see where it goes. Just get back into the swing of things and enjoy it. Got around 20 minutes. Jazzy. Daily Dose. Daily Dose of Memes. Maybe Daily Dose. How's life been over the break and over the summer? Yeah, really good. Yeah, fantastic. Can't complain. Had a lovely time. This shirt, by the way. I don't know if any of you watched Don't Look Me, I'm Scared, but it's the Don't Touch Me computer. I got it from my housemate for my birthday. Oh. While I've been away, I turned 21. Back in March, ages ago, but I suppose I haven't seen you since then. So I'll be heading over to the States to get drunk. Man, I honestly cringe myself sometimes. I wonder if I take this off. I've had to put airplane, I tried putting airplane mode off, but yeah, static. I should do a few more. Do you prefer PC, Xbox or PlayStation? So I really enjoy PC first and stuff like Siege. I remember 6 Siege and playing Civ, but then I really do enjoy the PlayStation. Saved by the Ban asks, IBAN, I'm about to start a marketing degree in September. Have you found the course and how's your placement? What did you do? Yeah, marketing degree has been really funny. Obviously, it varies from uni to uni. I think it gives you a good insight into what marketing is. socials. Alice asks, what are your favourite films? What bands or artists have you seen live? Favourite films? Lord of the Rings, Titanic, and Schindler's List. Solomon Cameron, Patrick. What bands or artists have you seen live? So, last summer, I went to Rockwurst in Belgium, which is a music festival, and I saw really awesome bands. Saw Arctic Monkeys, The Killers, Post Malone, Marshmallow. Huddersfield question about the kit with the whole Paddy Power stash joke. Again, if you don't really know football, you might not have seen it, but Paddy Power, a betting company over here, did like a huge joke sponsorship where like the shirt was pretty much just all covered in the sponsor, which yeah, you can't do, but I found it funny because our kit actually is fantastic. Sonny Michael asked what happened to the app. There's my game app. So it was kind of done with a third party. They did it a lot with YouTubers and they just did it all and it's just sort of like that. I don't know, sort of last year at some point I think they just collapsed. Zero communication with them. So it just sort of disappeared. Oh, I couldn't tell you the name of what I used in my hair. Not because it's a secret. I just don't know. What's your signature dish? I make a really good stir fry with straight to wok noodles, pre-cooked chicken loaded, sort of like we'd put in a sandwich, and then throw some stir fry veg, zero effort. That's why it's my signature dish. My karaoke song of choice would be Living on a Prayer. Which of your ties is your all-time favourite? I've got a navy one with white dots. If you could bring back any dead person back to life for 24 hours, who would it be and why? It would be Winston Churchill. Be a laugh. How's your day going? Fairly solid star, thanks. I've answered that. Sean Warren goes, any tips for starting uni in September? Just try to get involved. Just socialise with your flat, like who you're living with. I think, you know, try and make a big effort with, and yeah, try and make a few friends on your course as well, if possible, depending on how big your course is. So that way you've got different pools of people, and then through them you'll meet others, especially like freshers and stuff like that, you'll socialise. Just a wide pool, like different, I've got so like, you know, like sort of three different pools of people. And that's been really useful. Have I been to Canada? I have not. I would like to though. Q&A question, have you ever visited Scotland and where would you like to visit and where? Been to Edinburgh, been to Glasgow, been to Inverness. I've just came back last weekend, as a way up in Scotland with my girlfriend and the fam. We were up in sort of near Elgin, sort of like north of the Cairngorms. Lovely, very, very nice, very pleasant. I haven't completed my football ticket scrapbook yet. It's sort of just become a normal scrapbook at this stage with like pictures of the family and stuff. So I'll probably show you in a video. That's all for now. I'll probably do a second Q&A video and do like some other questions that I haven't answered. If I take a screenshot. questions. I hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, I'll see you all probably very soon. Hey, 3 days in a row. What magic is that? Madness, I say. Madness.